closer. All right, first question. What is your name?
My name is Papa.
Good job. And what is your nickname?
Nickname.
Oh, Kapan? What is your name?
Kapan.
Oh, Kapan. Okay, and how old are you?
I'm 6 years old.
Okay, 6 years old. And what grade are you in? What grade? So you can say, I am
in
primary.
Primary.
One.
One.
Section.
One.
One. Slash. Two.
Two.
Okay, good. What is your favorite color? What color do you like?
Red.
You like red. So you like the color red? And what do you like to drink? What do you like to drink?
I like water.
Okay, so you like to drink water. Good for kidneys. And what do you like to eat? What type of food?
Sukiyaki.
Like sukiyaki? Okay, good. Like MK Mall has sukiyaki there. Or Shabu, some restaurant, has sukiyaki there. Okay, good. Why do you like sukiyaki? Why do you like that menu? It has a lot of vegetables.
Yes.
Vegetables, protein, like chicken, pork, fish maybe, eggs. Let's see what else. What type of weather do you like? So, agachabala. What type of weather do you like? So, three types. So, summer. Winter or rainy season? What season do you like? So if you like aga naran, pari, that's summer. Aga now, cold, or aga kong, rain. Shh. What season do you like?
Rain.
Okay, you like rain. Why do you like rain? Why do you like rain? Shabalai aga kong. Do you like the sound? Okay. And it makes you tired, you want to sleep. So sleep. Relax in the house. Okay, good. And what is your favorite animal? What animal? Do you like dogs? Yip, yip, yip. Cats?
Meow.
Goats?
I like it.
Okay, you like cats?
Meow.
Why do you like cats?
I know.
Okay, so they're warm and fluffy. I have a lot of fur. Cats. And let's see what else. Do you like to read books?
Yes.
Okay. What type of books do you like to read? What type of books? Do you like school books? Do you like textbooks? Okay. So you like to study for class? Study for your classes. Speaking of classes, what is your favorite subject? What class do you like? Do you like music, computer, English,
math?
Okay, so you like computer class. Why do you like the computer? Why do you like the computer? Do you like typing?
Yes.
Okay, typing. So you like to practice typing in English?
Yes.
Keyboarding. So alphabet A to Z. You can practice typing on the keyboard. Okay. Do you like to play games on the computer?
Yes.
What type of games? So there's a few different types of games. So for example, League of Legends, like a MOBA type of game, like ROV, but for the computer. The other one got with me by Blizzard Company. World of Warcraft, another one, Diablo, RuneScape, another one. So there's many genres of games. How about reading? Do you like that book?
Yeah.
Okay, so you like to read anime style books. So anime came from Japan to Thailand. It was translated into Thai language, from Japanese to Thai. Alright, good. Let's see what else. What day is today? I'm good. And what day is tomorrow? What day is tomorrow? It starts with a T. Tomorrow is Tuesday.
Tuesday,
good. So what are the 7 days of the week? Monday.
Tuesday.
Oh, Wednesday?
Thursday.
Friday?
Saturday.
Sunday.
Sunday.
Oh, good. What are the 12 months of the year? That's okay. Just put it back in. So it's the book cover. So inside there's a big green scheme color. Oh, good. So the 12 months of the year are January, February, So let's practice together. January.
February.
March.
March.
April.
April.
May.
May.
June.
June.
July.
July.
August.
August.
September.
September.
October.
October.
November.
November.
December.
December.
Again. January.
January.
February.
February.
March.
March.
April.
April.
May.
May.
June.
June.
July.
July.
August.
August.
September.
September.
October.
October.
November.
November.
December.
December.
Be good. And what do you like to do for fun? Hobbies. What do you like to do? So you don't go to school Saturday and Sunday. What do you do on the weekend? So on Saturday, Sunday, do you play video games?
Yes.
Saturday, Sunday. Okay, good. So you like to play video games because they're fun. Good. So I think that's it. So I'll check the time, take a look. Maybe it's sufficient.